Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an easy starter house. And I saw a YouTuber post a video like this, but I changed up the house idea. So I made this creative world today, and that's a house that's super ugly. Just ignore that. My friend made it. But anyway, we're going to start off with some oak wood, and you're going to want to place one right here and place one right there. You're then going to need some cobblestone, and you're going to place one here, and you're going to place one here. Now you're going to take a door and place one there. So you already have your door set up. Now what you're going to want to do is take oak wood slabs and just go straight across like so. And just go like this. Okay, and then you can just go ahead and delete it off there. Now, since we've gotten that, you're going to want to erase this one. And then go like this and then put one here. So now it looks like an actual roof. Now that you've done that, you're going to want to take some wood, wherever you started that, right here, and just add some cobblestone once more, some cobblestone once more, and then just do it here as well. Here and just extend it five more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And bring it out like so. And then do the exact same thing. Go 5 and then close it up. And you can just decorate that however you'd like. You can walk inside your house. And then you're going to need some birch leaves. And then you can just set these here and here. And then you're going to need some trap doors, and just stick one here, here, and here, just to make the house look a little bit better and kept up. And then you can go ahead and take a flower. I think you can put flowers on this. And just take your favorite flower, whatever flower you like. I prefer these peonies, whatever they are called. You can even place them. But they're really pretty flowers. So I'm just going to go to sleep. I have a bed right here in this ugly house, but I'm just going to go to sleep, and hopefully this video isn't so long. I'm really just trying to rush and get this house done so that this isn't a super long video, because all of the Minecraft videos I've been recording have been so long, and they take forever to upload. So now I'll show you guys how to decorate the inside of the house, and what you're going to need is a crafting table here. Take a bed and place place it right here, like so. And then just to add a cute little touch to it, you're gonna take some bookshelves and add them there. And then you can add a little photo or picture there. And it's quite, it's like really tiny in here, but you guys can always extend it however you guys like. And then you can just do that. And then you guys can just put flowers here, and you guys can just make a cute little farm however you guys would like on one side. Sorry. Like so. And then just at this part, you can just have some water for your plants to grow. And then just take some simple seeds. I'll just do beetroot seeds. Enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe for more Minecraft videos, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.